Michael Eisner. Here at Disney, we like to think that making magic is what we do best. Walt Disney set the standard for making magic in 1937 when he introduced the world to the first ever full-length animated motion picture, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It was important to Walt that music convey all the charm, enchantment, and fairy tale romance of the story itself. And Someday My Prince Will Come, he found the perfect song, which has become a cherished classic. And now we have an opportunity to experience the magic of Disney music once again, as the world's most beloved voice performs a special rendition of this timeless song. Here's Barbra Streisand singing, Someday My Prince Will Come. Enjoy.
And the prince of